Welcome. In today's video, I'll quickly go through HIP39. If you do find value from this video, please do show some love to the channel. I'll leave any relevant links in the description below. To start off with, what is HIP39? It is a proposal to split one HNT into 1,000. Splitting cryptocurrency is called a redenomination. What does this exactly mean? In simple terms, one HNT will turn into 1,000 HNT. However, the dollar value will remain the same. So for example, instead of one HNT being worth $20, once HIP39 is activated, 1,000 HNT will be worth $20. So what is the purpose of this implementation? So let's take a quick example. You are walking past a pizza shop and notice that the slice of pizza costs $5 and decide it costs too much, so you keep on walking. The next day you pass by the pizza shop. However, this time, the same pizza slice is cut up into two slices and the owner is now marketing two slices of pizza for $5. From a distance, you might be more inclined to buy the slices of pizza because it seems more affordable than yesterday. However, in reality, you are still buying the same amount of pizza. Redenomination is a way of psychologically making something seem more affordable. When something seems more affordable, it attracts a wider audience to purchase more. So what will this mean for HNT holders? After the redenomination, the value of your HNT remains the same. However, the amount of HNT you own will multiply by 1,000. So from a HNT perspective, you will have more. But from a dollar value perspective, you still own the same amount. Tesla went through a stock split, which is the same as the redenomination in the crypto world. The stock was worth approximately $2,000. The split went from 1 to 5 shares. So what effect did this have to the wider market? It made it seem more affordable to new investors to enter the market and purchase one full share of $400, opposed to before the stock split when one share was worth $2,000. Since then, its price per share has appreciated. However, other business performance factors had also contributed to the rise in price. With the price of HNT today, for current holders, it might not seem as important to apply a redenomination. But to the thousands of daily new Helium investors who are not fully aware of the value of Helium, owning one full HNT will be more affordable. The potential from this implementation is that more HNT will be purchased, which will drive up the value of HNT. However, this is not always guaranteed, especially in the crypto world. HIP39 is in its final stages to be fully approved by the community. The question is, do you think HIP39 will add more value to the network? What are your thoughts? If you found this video useful, please do give it a thumbs up, do subscribe and keep those notification bells on. Thank you all for watching. I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.